Anytime. Here we are, the death-defying feet. Noah. And oh no, don't do it, Noah. Noah and Edgar, now is the time to turn back. This does not look like a good idea. This could make world's funniest home videos if you're not careful. Oh, Geezy, you're going to be going too fast. I will find your tippy. If you break that child, Kate will never forgive you. I want you to know that. Don't do it, Noah. Don't do it, Noah. He's gonna be scarred for life. Oh, how we knew ye, Noah. This was done with professional stunt drivers. Don't ever try this at home. Well, I'm glad they lived until the game, but it was like here and there. Edgar doesn't look good for me. He's running for hell. Noah, not so sensible yet. Okay. Uh-oh. And then the daredevil grandma, she thinks that was such a good idea, she wants to reprise it.
That guy really did!
Woo! Did you live, Noah? Did you live? That's what we really wanted to hear. Noah survived. Great. Kid grows up to be a stunt driver. Couldn't you put some quantum physics in front of him? Oh, don't do it! Don't do it! Somehow that looks safer. Can't be any fun in that. I believe that's a sign for no more. Please, no more. Other than a minor concussion, I'm just fine. Luckily, he's got his safety helmet on, also known as a toque.